I'm Michael Seiden with photojournalist Jimmy Taylor. Right now we're leaving Cleveland County, where the district attorney just filed murder charges against two men who are accused of killing an 80-year-old man. Now what we're learning from court documents is that these two men used multiple weapons to kill this man, and then surveillance cameras captured the two men using his credit cards just right after this murder. Tonight at 5, we are going to have new details that we have found in these court documents. We'll also have the very latest right here on KOCO.com.